prior highs lower by about 20,000 to 79,000. Unemployment dropping to 4.4%. Unexpected drop there to 4.4%.
Everything's fine. That's better than expected, but not crazy, not outside the norm. And yeah. So